The main reason, I got into this business was I've always loved music since I was kind of like, I don't know, I suppose 8 years old, well, as long as I can remember. My grandfather had a house in his room that was always full of, you know, interesting musical equipment like harmonicas, banjo, guitar, you know, all sorts of stuff. And I got very interested in music. I almost took a career as an architect, but decided to go to university instead and study music. So.